Good morning and welcome back to AgriLife channel. Today we're talking on a bio insecticide by name Isaria fumosoroseus. The old name was Paecilomyces fumosoroseus. The new name is Isaria. This is a bio miticide, a bio acaricide and bio insecticide. Being a fungal origin product, this pathogenizes the target insect. So we need to spray this product, what we call Paecilomite, in the early stage of the insects like thrips and mites or sucking insects. We make the formulation and 2 times 10 power 6 per gram, and the dose is 5 gram per liter of water. We need 500 liter of water per hectare. Thus 2.5 kilograms of Paecilomite is required to be sprayed per hectare. We also offer the product at 1 times 10 power 8 per gram water soluble powder, and also as a raw material 1 times 10 power 9 per gram. Paecilomite is a biological product, entomopathogenic fungus. It doesn't impart any toxic residue. There is no adverse residues. It is non-pathogenic to higher organisms, non-hazardous. Therefore, we have to, it's a very safe product to use. However, the temperature and the humidity are critical factors for effective control of the target pest. Temperature of less than 35 degree or ambient 30-35 degree Celsius is ideal. Relative humidity of about 60% is ideal. Under such circumstances, the spores multiply, pathogenize these mites, thrips and other sucking insects, and this is a very effective tool to address this kind of insect pest in agriculture. The shelf life is 6 months under ambient storage conditions. Product is approved for use in organic agriculture and therefore a very effective IPM product.